Professors from Class 5th Cambridge School here to present you about background color change. Let's go inside the video.
So we are in my laptop. So you need to go to Microsoft Edge of Google. Type it as www.stemdesi.in. So sign in with Google. Click it as start new project and rename it as background color change. Click that. Go to palette and search for button and drag it in the phone like structure for 3 times and rename it as your favorite color in the properties too. So we are done. Next you need to go to blocks and go to screen, go to green and right click on it and put duplicate 3 times and change the color here as according to this. Go to screen 1 and search till you get set screen 1 background color 2. Again. Next go to colors and take the colors according to the to screen 1 again and take this when screen 1 back press 2. Go to control, search down till you get close application. So yes, we are done. Next you need to go to build and go to app provide QR code for APK and you get a progress bar and take your phone first and download MIT AI 2 app. To scan this app and to you to change this background color change.
Yes, now after installing go to MIT AI 2, go to scan QR code. Scan the QR code. Good. And download it. Install it. Open it. Check whether is it working. Yes, it's working. So thank you for watching this video and bye.